Okay, genius, which way now?
There's a hotel up the street.
A hotel, huh? How far away is it from the train station?
About 10 miles, I'd say.
10 miles, huh? Lewis, we have a business meeting the next morning, and we have to get a train to get to the next town.
Calm down. We'll get to the hotel, set the alarm for 6 in the morning, we'll be fine.
Okay, fine. This is it?
I guess so.
Two sofas in the front room, if you like.
Okay, fine.
My name's Mr. Heathering, and here we abide by a certain amount of rules. Understand? Okay, rule number one. Lights out at 11 o'clock. Please respect your fellow guests. Two. No pets. I hate pets. Rule number three. Don't stay in the shower too long. Breakfast will be served between 5 and 10. Oh, and one other thing. You are under no circumstances to enter room one.
I don't like this place, Lou.
It's not that bad. Anyway, we're here now, and that's the main thing.
But that Mr. Heathering guy, I don't trust him one bit.
Will you just stop it? There's nothing wrong with this hotel or its owner.
Okay, fine.
We need some sleep. We have to get up early tomorrow for the meeting.
Yeah, I just hope we get to the train station on time. Right, shall I get the lights down?
Yep.
What do you think he's doing up there?
I don't know, and I don't really care. Go to sleep. There you go. He stopped. So calm down.
Oh, Jesus. He's coming down the stairs. Shh.
Look, George, go to sleep. I just want to get out of this place as soon as possible.
Have you found a taxi yet?
Yes.
Do you think it's weird that all the rooms are booked out, yet no one's down here at breakfast?
It's 5:30 in the morning. Shut up.
Okay, look, we'll finish up and then we'll go and get ready.
Wow, Lewis, what are we going to do? We're going to miss the meeting. My boss is going to kill me.
Oh, wow. God. Calm down. We'll find the hotel owner and he'll open the door.
Okay. I'll look downstairs, you look upstairs. Once you're done, meet me back here.
All right. Just make sure you're okay.
Your friend. Where is he?
He went looking for you. The door was locked. You were trying to get out. I'll go get him, though.
No. I'll find him.
That's it. It's 9. We've missed a train. The one business meeting that I've been preparing for nearly a year now! I've worked so hard for this moment. And now I've missed the train, and it's all because Lewis isn't here! He never wanted me to get that promotion. He's always been jealous of my work. No, wait. This is Lou we're talking about. He'd never do this to me on purpose. Where is he? What was it he said? Meet me back in a room, he said. It's been well over an hour. Maybe I should go back for him. No, what if he comes back? This is Lewis we're talking about. If he's not back yet, that means something's wrong.
Go to the shop to get some things for breakfast.
Lewis, can you hear me? Lewis, wake up! You need to get out of here! Lewis, come on! Wake up! You need to go! What I got. Let's get out of here.